haven't seen the band, but it's behind me on keyboards, Simon Carter. On drums, we all think ourselves very lucky to have my old mate from Dire Straits, Chris Whitten. On the other side, on keyboards, another very old friend of mine, very long standing, Mr. Danny Sugar. We played something for the first time tonight, that solo at the front of Two Young Lovers. It was Danny's first time tonight. Well done, Danny. And guitar on the other side, a bit of a new face, making a big name for himself, Tim Walters. We also count ourselves very, very lucky to have the exquisite, exquisitely musical bass playing of Mr. Mickey Fayette. Suggested some years back that we try and put this thing together for a charity show, I thought it couldn't be done because I didn't think it would ever be possible to find somebody to stand in those big shoes that used to stand in the middle. I was so wrong, because this man, I have to say, has kept his music alive for me. It's every bit as exciting to play tonight and every night with this man as it was with Mark. He's a stunning musician, stunning singer. He's a really great bloke, Mr. Terence Reid. Thank you very much.
I just feel like I got invited to the best party in the world, really. But I can promise you, in spite of just how wonderful this music is and a joy to play, going down the room, putting this thing together, we are very fortunate to have an extraordinary engine in the back. And that is now a very good friend of mine, from Dire Straits, Chris White.